I'm here. It's about 7:20. We were supposed to meet at 7:30. So hopefully the group will get here pretty quick. Anyhow, good morning. We're here at Redbox, getting ready to go in. There's that stairway. And there's the range. Should be a lot of fun.
Not this trail, no.
We're headed to West Fork Trail Camp. Big group. Steve found this Swedish fire log. Very cool. The melting condensation is creating mist. Looks cool. More trees growing right out of rock. Came across some structures, some cabins. This is for you, Alan. We're going in. Okay, there's two mountain lions and a bear in here. Look at this. I could still build on this foundation. I'd love to sit in front of that fire. Ooh. They filled it with concrete.
Look at that mantle. That is neat. That's concrete. Made it look like
wood,
really?
Yeah. Wonder what it was. Mattress comforter, huh?
Yeah, that's weird. Yeah, it's comforter and lamp and ceiling fan. It seems so out of place.
Weird. I don't know if you can see that, but it looks like someone's posting up in here. Check out that weather vane. That's what that big propane tank's for, right? This little cabin looks 100 years old. And it looks like somebody's been living in it.
Well, that is sick, right? Now, is it Jerry? tired horses up.
Nice.
Horse trough?
Yeah.
How cool. It's pretty clean, huh?
Yeah, it's nice.
Valley Forge Campground. Really nice here. River's flowing pretty good. And a lot of sights. This is kind of the back of the campground. And even it's kind of nice. Grass has come up after the rain. That might be the longest rock slide in the range. Justin setting up his Ultimate 4. Really nice looking tent. Here's the trekking pole connectors. Using two poles instead of an extender. huge. It's awesome.
It's really a nice tent. And he's a baby guy. It's the first time I've ever seen him with a tent.
First time I've ever had steaks in my bag.
Yeah, you got a good one.
It's huge. To mid four with the half insert. You could chill on the other side and watch the rain if you had to. It's nice.
We had a little Mr. Buddy heater in there last night.
Oh yeah.
Justin, he's always going first class. Nice tent.
Steve got a great fire going. Wet wood, very difficult. Very difficult. Look at Jen. Lumberjack. It's a good time.
All the shit ends this time. You always have to dig them out.
Eating his meat.
Great fire.
All right.
It came out pretty good. No, this all came out good. This was just stuck on the bottom.
It's not like one of Eric's, but...
No.
Jen and Steve baked cookie dough like a muffin, so it's not even meant to be made this way, and it looks amazing. That's awesome.
Yeah, it tastes fun.
Good morning. We're cooking breakfast. Ready to leave West Fork Trail Camp, but it's been a pretty good morning. Really appreciate you guys coming along. Take care.